3-year-old Colt Trot world champion Donato Hanover makes his final career start trying to avenge his only loss of the season last week. It came at the hands of Arch Madness.
They're off and trotting, great success. Prayer I Am, Donato Hanover on the outside, just floating out there, three of them across the track. Arch Madness from the inside moves up fourth as they round the first turn. It's Flirtin' Man in the fifth position, Please Poppy sixth, Standpoint is seventh, and then it's Photo Max and Laddie trails early. Up front, it's great success, that long shot in Dave Miller. With Prayer I Am in the second spot as Donato Hanover sweeps up on the outside. An early grind there, third, now second, getting closer and going for the lead off a slow quarter of 28 seconds flat. Arch Madness fourth on the cones now, and half in, half out there as Sears takes a peek with him. Flirtin' Man is fifth down the back stretch as Donato clears. Poppy is sixth on the cones, then it's Standpoint, followed by Photo Max, and Laddie trails. So it's Donato Hanover in control up front here at 3-5 with Ron Pierce. Made the front from the outside post. Great success is second with Prayer I Am third, up and at him out of fourth. Here comes Arch Madness on the attack for Sears off a half of 56 and two fifths, 28-2 there. So Flirtin' Man grabs the live cover of Arch Madness around the far turn. Please Poppy third over, sixth on the outside. Photo Max towards the rail, then Standpoint and Laddie still trailed. Midway on the final turn, Donato Hanover now meets up with Arch Madness on the outside, who comes calling with Sears. It's Pearson Sears going at it here past three quarters. Donato Hanover, Arch Madness looking for another upset the same way. Flirtin' Man third on the outside, on the rail, great success. They turn for home, 124-4 in the Breeders' Crown. It's Donato Hanover, Arch Madness on the outside, stepping out there looking to wear him down. Donato Hanover put to the test. Arch Madness, here comes Flirtin' Man, John Campbell with dead aim as Arch Madness gets to Donato. Donato's defeated. Arch Madness, Flirtin' Man funnel surge. Arch Madness, Sears and Smithhammer, kings of the crown. Flirtin' Man was second, Donato Hanover third. It's Madness, 152-4.
The supplemental entry pays off for owners Barry Goldstein and Mark Goldberg. Arch Madness proves no fluke as he gets by Donato again to give Sears and Smedshammer their seventh crown win together. Sam, maybe the best news of all is for racing fans. Arch Madness is a gelding, so we'll get to see him again.
And Dave, that was flat out a huge mile under these weather conditions, and perhaps the post positions told the story, which is why it's so important to win your elimination. Holly caught up with the winning connections in the winner's circle.
Breeders' Crown is now wrapped up, and what a way to go. We have the connections here of Arch Madness, starting with Brian Sears. Brian, you were sitting fourth, approaching the half. Donato had made the lead. What were you thinking there?
Well, pretty much the same scenario as last week. I knew it was going to come first up, and he was used a little bit from the 10-hole getting there. And my horse is just razor sharp. Tron's done a super job. Everybody involved with the horse has done a great job. And when I pulled him, he just couldn't wait to get up alongside him. I just tried to raid him a little bit, but he held game down the lane and just raced incredibly tough.
With 100 feet to go, you had the task of going by Donato and holding off Flirtin' Man. You did it both.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, he's razor sharp, and he's really game tonight.
Arch Madness, the last couple starts. Last week, winning and ending Donato's streak, did it give you a little confidence going into tonight?
Well, he didn't look invincible after last week, you know. So, and like I said, this horse is really on top of his game right now, so that helps out.
Okay, Brian Sears is 14th crown. Congratulations, Barry Goldstein. Arch Madness, you put up the money. The supplemental fee was paid. What were you thinking when you paid that Arch Madness supplemental fee? Were you thinking you want to get a piece of this? Do you think you were going to win the limb in the final? What were you thinking?
We were just hoping for some good racing luck. Actually, we didn't get it. We had the toughest trip imaginable. He got up alongside of him, and I could just see Arch dig in, and Brian felt it, and he just kept coming and coming. This week, replay of last week. Take nothing away from Donato. For my money, he's the best Colt trotter I've ever seen. I've been in this sport for 30 years, and we got him at the end of his career. He never threw in a bad race, and he went a big mile tonight from the 10 hole. Can't take anything away from him either.
You gave your horse the opportunity, and he sure came through.
He sure did, and we're very proud of him.
And you're working with Tron. He's been playing up pretty good. Blur won the crown a couple years ago. Keep this streak going.
Well, we like that, but Tron puts in a lot of hard work in April and March and May, and it pays off in the fall.
Okay, congratulations. All the connections. Arch Madness has done it in the Breeders' Crown Finale, 3-year-old Colt Trot.